Hey, my peeps, it's the Goose Man coming back at you with Tatsinskaya on Ultimate Difficulty. And man, is it tough. This is the ultimate of ultimate battles. But at least they're respecting my Panzer 3M so far. I have to worry about the 85 millimeters creeping up, so I have to be very careful where I blasty blast. Over here, I need to worry about the small force coming around my left hook. I need to take care of that KV2. Let's start up here. Thank you for missing. Now, let's get our planes. I need to kill that bomber. I want to make sure I use the without double clicking on my stupid mouse. Thank you for missing. I would like to blast with this, but I have nowhere to blast. So, jeez. Let's try you. Thank you. I'm not sure where to move those yet. Let's move you up here, you. I think I know what I'm gonna do with you. Okay, but let's. I can't blast here, I have to blast here. They're right here. You can't hit here. So with that said, I can't take you out. But I need to give. Let's see what you can do. There we go. I gotta blast you because there's nowhere else I can blast. I can be guarded. Yeah, this is not good. Should take away his chance. Ammo. Oh my goodness, this is a lot of stuff. This is a lot of stuff. They should be safe there. All right, let's see what they do. Thank you for missing. Dude! Ambush, ambush. Yes! Ah, shoot! Ambush. Ouch. Oh, that was painful. Let's keep going. Alright, I'm going to save it real quick because I got to do some drop it drop with my Fallschirmjäger. That is fine. That's fine. Now I can move into position down here. That's where the ideal position is, right here. Just getting some kills. Yeah, you suck. I'm going to save. Oh, shoot. I'm forgetting. I better just save over this one. Nah, it'd be fine. Oh my gosh. This works, it'll be a miracle. So far, so good. That's not good. Oh, that's good. That's great. That's great. That's great. That sucks, but I'll live with it. Oh, that sucks. But again, I'll live with it. Yeah, I'll keep it. Yeah, I was worried about that, but I needed to put you somewhere. You. Again, I'm not planning on keeping this, so I'm going full hog. Sonny, this is, I'm gonna collapse as much of this as I can. I saved it. There's a recon right here. So keeping this apprised, I just don't want them to rush down here and see this. That's why I have to place them three here, right here. These will move on like turn eight. Well, this is too perfect to pass up. No. No, I can't. I got it. I gotta kill these. Thank you. Come on, dude. There you go. Definitely want to kill you. This is, I think, going really well. This could be bad. Yeah, this could be bad. You're out of ammo. Grief. Where's Burger? What's wrong with you? Yeah, there's no way I can get around, so yeah, this will work. Supply, stay. I don't know what they're gonna do. feel pretty good about this. They're all trapped around here. They're weakened or down to just infantry. Got a few tanks. I think we're doing okay. I moved these. No, I didn't. Guard you. That should be fine. I think all their recons are gone. Let's see what they do. That's not good. That's terrible. How did you see me? Yeah, I can't have them see me. I didn't. Son of a. Oh, shoot. Okay. My kids are getting up. I'm gonna have to refight this next time, so... Refight this. The collapse in this, I gotta be careful with this. It's 85 millimeters coming up. The collapse in this is for show. I'm gonna try to do this one, but I can't use strat. Killing this. I think backing off this might be the answer. Just killing this off right and backing off and letting them rush into me. That's the way to go. Killing this. Weakening this. But I don't know what to do about here. They saw me. Oh, what am I gonna do with you? I mean, I don't know. This might really, really suck. I might have to bring them all the way down over here. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.